I need to do is take this code, and there's not much. I mean, for you, for those of you who are programmers, you can see it's very, very easy to work with. There's literally just a list of questions and answers. So what I'm going to do is take the question and answers I already prepared and paste them in here to save me having to retype this. Really, really simple. I think anyone with programming background could get used to this and be familiar with how to do Alexa stuff very quickly. One final setting I'm going to change is because she tends to not like the 7 second delay. I'm referring to as a she, that really worries. It's an Alexa. All right, let me try and put that back as 30. That won't let me. No. I'm fighting with scroll bars that are going to misbehave. Right. Okay, let's make it 40, who cares? Right, okay, so that's all I need to do there to get this up and running. So I'm going to click on save. And the only important thing I need off the top here is this address. So that's the first bit done. That's all the programming done, okay? So now I'm going to move on to the developer console. And I'm actually going to create the skill itself. So we're going to add a new skill. We're going to build this skill in the UK. We're going to call it Sync Hearts. And the word that I use to actually trigger Alexa to start talking is also going to be called Sync Hearts. We scroll through this. I save what I'm doing. Go to next. Right. So the next bit we want to do is, this is basically how she interacts with when you talk. So what are your questions you ask and how should it react? And what these are known as are intents. So by an intent, you can see here, I'm saying, tell me a fact, tell me something. So they're the words you're using to trigger Alexa to do something. And what she's going to do is basically read one of these random facts from the list here. So there's only four in there. So I'm going to take this list. I'm going to paste it in here, which I've pasted the wrong thing because I jumped the screen. Okay. I just want to show you how easy it is really to do this. So, that's my list of intents. So basically this is me saying, I will say, Alexa, ask Sync Hearts to tell me a fact or tell me something, and she will listen and respond appropriately. So I've saved what I'm doing. I'm going to build this model. This is the only bit that takes a second just to build a model. So while it's doing that, I'm going to move on to the configuration because I've just had my 1 minute timer, so I'm going to speed up a little bit. I need to get this information from the top. Why did I not bring a mouse? And I'm going to say, right, whenever you speak to Alexa, run the program I've just written, which is exactly what this is. And I'm going to go save on that one. As soon as my model's built, I'll be able to test it. So once this stops spinning, who's that? And I've got 20 seconds. I will then. I've got unmute now. All right, okay, so we're going to go on to test, enable the skill. Alexa, ask Sync Hearts to tell me a fact.
I'm not quite sure how to help you.
Right, we're almost there. We're almost there. This is the problem with... Right, there. So, build. Well, at least she was polite. At least she was polite. Right. I have gone fractionally over. I know I timed this and it took 6 minutes. But, right, I want that to go. I'm happy. Come on, please. And obviously I'm around at the break anyway, so if anyone will actually see a little bit more, I can go into more detail. This is only meant to be a very quick introduction into the kind of thing that she could do and the kind of programming. I know I've gone over. Come on, give me 2 seconds to finish building. Yeah, I will blame it on the Wi-Fi. I knew I was pushing it to try and...
Should we do your questions? And you might just happen to, during your questions, press a button.
Alexa, ask Sync Hearts to tell me a fact.
Sorry, I don't know that.
Alexa, ask Sync Hearts to tell me a fact.
Here's your fact. Okay. It is physically impossible for pigs to look up into the sky.
Hey, well done.
Alexa, ask Sync Hearts to say goodbye.
Sorry, I didn't.
So smooth.
Alexa, ask Sync Hearts to say goodbye.
Sorry, I didn't know.
I'm done.